Hey guys, it's Deep Cat and I'm back for another part of Samurai Warriors 4-2. Now, we're going to be doing this. I want to get into it quickly. I really should be doing it on a harder difficulty. Oh well.
Nobunaga wa Honnoji no hono no naka ni kieta. Iseisha wo ushinai, jidai wa mata ookiku yure ugoku. Nobunaga naki ato 天下の実権を握ったのは織田の家臣橋場秀吉であった。彼は明智光秀を討つと織田筆頭家老柴田勝家も倒し、信長の後継者としての地位を確固たるものにする。秀吉は徳川家康を臣従させた後、天下統一事業を開始。 その最初の標的に選ばれたのは四国だった。小正章は因縁深き地四国へと向かう。秀吉の大軍と戦う元親とガラシャを支えるために、なぜそんな危険を冒すのか小正章自身にもわからなかった。
She headed there for one main reason, because she had history there, and she didn't want to see them push forwards. The history of being, the fact that she lived most of her life, if I remember correctly, I'm not sure.
Joe-chan, mata sketto ni kita ze.
さっきの戦ではお互い大変な目に遭うたの。こっちのことはいいの。でもわらわちゃんも大概不幸ね。いや、しロストファーザー。確かに嬢ちゃんには傷すぎる。いや、わらわは大丈夫じゃ。確かに父上は謀反人として討たれた。じゃが
戦のないよう作ろうと努力なされていた。弱き者が救われるよう目指しておった。わらわはそんな父上を今も誇りにしておる。わらわは日の本一幸せな娘じゃ。参ったね。光秀が撃たれて間もないってのに嬢ちゃん笑顔だぜ。あんたはどうなんだい。
私は師匠とて
大切な人を失いながらも頑張っておる。そうだ、今日も色気をムンムンさせて絶好調。男たちを手玉に取るだろうぜ。あなたね、師匠、今日もムンムンで戦おうぞ。わらわたちの悲しみもう誰にも味合わせてはならぬ。わらわちゃん参ろうぞ。
We are going to slay as many people as we can. Death to all of those usurping little bastards. Okay, let's upgrade this one. Yay, it's more powerful, and it can go to level 21 now. Oof. I didn't get that one. That's literally it. So, back to character selection. I don't have any of my normal characters, which kind of sucks in this level. I'm gonna use her. Because I know she comes up a lot in the other, in one of the other campaigns. So, equipment, weapons, no? Shoot, mounts. Oh, hello! Increase damage dealt. I like that. Increase the amount that the health gauge refills by restore health to of nearby allies. That's actually quite a good one. Don't want to start as that though. That would be stupid for me to do. Okay. Let's take the battle to the enemy and destroy them at their own base. Shit, well, balls. How would they even be able to dock? Oh. Yeah, how would they be able to dock with the whirlpool that close? Okay, I'm gonna save some time now. I know, I gotta defeat those two. I guess that. Okay, let's defeat the northern one first, because he's obviously gonna be the bigger pain in the ass, so I have to keep coming back up to. Hello! How'd you like me? Oh, are you gonna... Oh, are you... No. Oh! Ow! That to me seems like it hurt. Okay, right, let's go and... sort this out over here, because this captain, standard bearer is going to be a pain in the ass. Ow! Yo, standard B. Oh! Didn't know that was a thing. Come on, just die already. That's that, another one now? One more. You. Give me that. Dead. There we go. She's got luck on her side, I must admit. Oh, hello. Seems like you have been glitched. Oh crap, jump. Ouch. Oh my god. She's way too weak for the shit. Come on. Holy fucker of God. Come on. Bro. Oh, no. Okay, they died. Both of them died. She is way too weak for this shit. Oh, no. Get out there, get out. Now you can get in. Okay. Ow. Ah. Get wrecked. Sumo! Super duper sumo. Here we go. Have some hard love. Some hard love. Hello. Yep. Get out. Oh, look at that. That was too easy. Nice try, Spearman. God, we got to defeat them. Oh, this is not gonna be fun. Come on. I need to start killing people with this person because she sucks so badly. Ow. Damn it, she killed him. Come on, this got to be a finishing move. Proper finishing. Yes! Got a level. She's so slow as well. She's pretty cool though, I must admit. If she was higher level, this would be perfect. Oh god. Oh god, you got so much health. Let's do this then. Have some powder. Yeah, leveled up. The hell? Oh, there's a... Shit. So how the hell am I supposed to take this guy out? Oh, this is not really easy. There's only one way that I know how to do this now. Because he's going to be so OP powered. Because there's no standard bearers around. Hello. Oh my god, I do so little amount of damage. Is there nothing that I can do? Okay, I think running away is the best idea right now. Ow! Is he still following? Yes, he is. Come on. Come on. Yeah, there we go. That's the damage I need. Scadooshed. There we go. She didn't level up, really? Oh, there we go. Okay, was she fighting someone that she wasn't? Ow. There we go. Now I feel a little bit safer. Oh.
so I've got to head on back. Where is my other... Oh, she's down there, damn. Okay, so, time to go and kill someone. Okay. Do you think it's a good idea to be following me? There we go. That's what I like to see. Lots of half-dead people. Especially if it's the enemies. Gone. I more or less just killed the allies that I just went into. Oh, there's a general there now, so it's not too bad. Okay, let's go. I've got to do this quick. There we go, got him. Ow! Hello! How do you like my Mushu attack? Have some fun! With some dust! Oh! That worked. Okay, so it's opened completely now. Just a second time, just to make sure that they're all dead. Okay, there's one strategy town. I need to get her some health. Like, seriously. Oh crap! Okay, come on. Move around. Ah, there you go. I got you. I hope I hit him. There you are. Yeah, I owned him. I'm really focusing on this battle because I'm using someone who's really low level. Hey, dude, what are you doing? Trying to hit me like that? You're trying to beat up a girl? Oh, I just love her. So that just like fully healed me. Okay. That's us done, isn't it? There are two generals up the top. I must admit. Level increased, okay. Oh, I thought I can kill them now. That's okay. I I don't know what I'm up to now. Ah, come on! Yes! Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, come on. I've got to be close. Yeah, I done it. Your barracks is not needed here. Oh, wow, I done that well. Okay. Nene. Hello. I wasn't gonna let you get away that easily. Yay, I level up. And killed both of them. Brilliant. That worked well. I'm surprised. There's only like a one left, like general. I mean. Yep, there we go. Oh, what's happening? The hell? Third ship arrived. Okay. Ooh. This should be fun then. I can't actually get to those ships at the minute, so I think. Okay. I just punched him across. Let's. Ah. No. Don't. Okay, so it kind of seems necessary. Okay, come on, come on. Gotcha. I got you. Destruction. Ah. Oh, gotcha. There you go. And you, you're down. Now it's just you. There he is. I don't know if he got hit by that, but I hope he did. Oh, okay. I don't know what I just done, but I done it. That was awesome. This character is actually quite good. I never played as her before, so it's surprising for me. But wow, yeah. I mean, the campaign with like the three women, that one will be fun. I know that much with these two characters, because she's strong as fuck anyway. The main character in this one, but to add this one as well, pretty good. Damn it! I should have waited because I think I've got a win with her, but oh well, it's too late. Okay, what have we got? Thunder Summoner. Wait. A death robe! Oh, it's only level 10 though. It says Thunder Summoner, but there's no Thunder ability. There's ones with Earth ability, but no Thunder. Kind of weird.
For whom do we fight?
それでもまだ抗うつもりか元近ならば逆に問おう。なぜお前はここに来た。なぜ俺と共に秀吉に抗った。それはお前は己の心に従ってこの戦場にやってきた。大きなうねりに逆らい、 己の運命にも抗うために。相変わらずちんぷんかんぷんだな。わからないか。声をなくした魂のために抗う。それはいい。だが、魂に縛られるな。あくまでも進むのはお前自身だ。
お前の運命は誰かが変えるのではない。お前自身で変えるのだ。誠実に。まあよくわかんねえが、励ましてくれてるみたいだな。そうね。なんとなくわかったわ。ありがとう。上等。Excellent.
Okay, so that's the end of that episode. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.